everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started.
Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. This is a requested video from one of my subscribers. In this video, I will show you a few simple hand embroidery designs which you can make in your plain kurti and give it a designer look. So let's get started. In this design, near to the neckline, French knot stitch is done from contrast color thread. After that, few mirrors are attached in between the stitches, and thereafter golden beaded work is done. This design is very easy to make but a bit time consuming. This design is made from golden beads near to the neckline. Small golden beads are attached without leaving a gap in between. 9 layers are done like this. Then from the 10th layer onwards, bigger beads are used with a little bit of difference in between until 8 layers. This design is also very easy because you just have to tuck the beads by using needle and thread, or you can simply stick it by using fabric glue or hot glue. It looks very classy too. This design is again made from golden beads, but in between some zardozi flower work embroidery is used. In this pattern, only flower buttons are used to decorate the neckline. Here, mirror work embroidery pattern along with some golden beads are used to make the top part of the kurti. It's a beautiful flowers patch embroidery work is done in the side bottom of the front slit kurti. Looks very classy. Now these are few embroidery designs which you can make in your plain kurti. You can either choose to only embroider the neckline, or you can simply draw it to all over the kurti in the equal distance. This is the most simple and easy way to decorate your plain kurti by using multicolor or contrast color threads for these embroidery work. If you are choosing to decorate only the neckline, then first you have to decide the pattern like I have shown you before in this video. Then draw that pattern in your kurti by using fabric chalk or white carbon paper. You can also trace it from anywhere. Then you just need to draw any of these small patch embroidery work like flowers, mirror frames, etc. Friends, one more thing I would like to share with you. It's about the Meesho app. If you have a big friend zone or a huge social networking, then this information will be very profitable to you, as you can earn up to 25,000 a month by just sitting at home. It's India's first reselling app. Here you will find so many products like sarees, kurtis, different fabrics, bags, shoes, watches, makeup accessories and many more. All these are available here in a wholesale rate which you can resell in your circle after adding your profit margin. All you have to do is just install the app from the link given below in the description box. Then it will ask you to sign up by putting mobile number. After verifying your number, it will ask you to put some basic information like name, age, bank details, etc. After creating your profile, you just need to go through the products, and if you like any, just share it with your friends or relatives on any social networking sites like WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram or Gmail. And if your friend wants to purchase it, then you have to again go to the app where you find the product, add it to your cart, put the price of the product with your profit margin and place the order. It accepts cash on delivery and Meesho will be responsible to pack and send the order to the customers. It also have the 7-day return policy. So without asking any questions, Meesho will take back the item, and it's also have a hassle-free refund policy. So if you are a homemaker and wants to do part-time job, this is the best option for you. So I hope you find this video useful. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.